There is only consciousness. Anything that tells you otherwise is a belief, and no belief is true. No universe, no energy or matter, no duality or causality. All gone. Everything is inside consciousness, and nothing is outside. There is no universe. There is only consciousness. Whatever exists is merely appearance within consciousness.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
C. Rex. Consciousness is king. Consciousness is the superset of the universe. There is no universe out there. There is no out there at all. There is only the universe in here. What I am saying here is not for you to trust or believe, but to look into on your own. There is no greater authority in the universe than you.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
Knowing that no one can know anything is the gateway to knowing everything. No amount of skepticism could ever be too extreme. No other knowledge than I am / consciousness is possible. I am is the alpha and omega of knowledge. Nothing else is known or knowable by any conscious entity, anywhere, ever. Apart from I am, the only thing we can say for sure is that we can't say anything else for sure.
Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind?
The theory is the easy part. Recompiling personal reality over a period of years or decades is where the real work comes in. I may understand that consensus reality isn't true, or even probable, but here I am. You are the journey, and you are the destination. Don't seek external validation. Be your own guru. How can it be that I, who I am, didn't exist before I came to be? And that someday I, who am I, will no longer be?